so bright, I gotta wear shades. Just kidding. It's Website Wednesday today, and we just learned about correcting our eyesight, but how about protecting our eyesight? So forget about all of that going to the store to try on your sunglasses. Stylist Ursaline Hamilton is here with our friend Linda Dano now, and she's gonna talk about, yes, we're all wearing shades. They're like, do we really have to wear these, Whitney? I was like, yeah, come on, let's all put them on. Anyway, we can take them off. These are horrible for me. Okay, I don't put them on my head.
Are these real Chanel's?
Yes, they are.
Are they not going to make it home with me?
They're not going back with Ursaline. They look really good on
you. They do.
Don't they? What do you want?
She's going to guilt me into giving them to her.
She's crawling around behind me.
You definitely aren't losing your mind there.
Well,
who knows? Okay, let's talk a little bit about this, though. Ursaline, we sent Ursaline out to find some sunglasses, and I told you in the green room earlier, it's really cool what you found, so that you don't have to try them on. What a pain in the neck it is to go with your friends and all that, so you have an option.
Yeah, this is fascinating.
It's time-consuming. It's time-consuming to pick out sunglasses, and you often feel like you're in a hurry, and you want to really be able to study the picture, because how many times have you looked at sunglasses in the store, and then you come home, and you're like, that's not
and
the same.
And at Marshall's, the mirror that you look in is about
like
that.
Like a rearview mirror, right?
So you look like that.
Yes, they do.
You can't really see.
And they usually have that big tag in the middle.
Yeah, they have the tag. So you've got to be very creative.
So we have a website.
We do.
What is it?
Framesdirect.com.
Mm-hmm. Say it again.
Framesdirect.com.
And look, okay, so Linda, we put Ursaline uploaded her picture. She went on and joined, right?
I did.
And then Ursaline, so this is your picture.
So you click on the icon of my picture.
Okay, I'm going to click on that, and then you basically got. There we go. There's your picture up there. Oh, there.
There I am.
Goodness. Well,
that's the way I work.
Right.
I'm a blank slate.
There
I am.
Okay. Woo, shoo. And then what happened?
You upload the picture, and you know they help you center it, and and then you can click on the different eyeglasses that you're interested in trying on. So, and you can actually click on the sunglass and move it up to my eye so I don't look like a grandmother. But
so then,
hey.
So she's a stylish grandmother.
Ursaline went through here and picked a few that she liked. And what's interesting is that she said, okay, look, those don't fit on her face. Even
they
if you move them
tiny
up, look.
On you.
They
look,
do.
You can move them up like
so
that.
So pick some things that were wrong.
Can I ask a question? Should you wear eyeglasses or sunglasses and your eyebrows show, or should they cover your eyebrows?
I think.
Have I gone into an area we shouldn't be in right now?
No, we haven't. It's okay. No. It's not uncharted.
Yeah, stylist, please, enlighten us.
I think with the big plastic frames, it's okay to cover your eyebrows. I mean, look at Nicole Richie. She always wears a super oversized or jacket.
Yeah, but I always think they look idiotic in that stuff. Don't you? Don't you think it looks idiotic?
I think some people can carry out that look.
Mm-hmm. Are these too big?
No, I think those look great on your face. I think they do, but see, that's the thing. It's hard to find for your face, and that's what I like about that website, is that you can try on a bunch of different ones. If I could just show that one, watch this, because we go down.
So the very last
one. Ursaline puts on a pair of sunglasses. Where are they? Right here.
The very last pair.
Okay, there. Right here.
Oh!
And then watch. So we put these up. You can move these up.
Oh, that looks good.
And then you can change the lenses and stuff like that, too.
You can. You can polarize them or change the tint, you know, just depending on the vendor.
She puts them on her forehead, too. Look.
I know.
They go on her mouth. Okay. Anyway, I'm such a dork.
You are.
I'm such a dork.
There's another website that you could go to that you found a local guy here?
I did. He makes sunglasses with these great magnetic clips on them, so I'll show you that.
That's only here in Houston?
No, it's actually a website. It's truecolor.com.
But we like Houstonians. He came from
Houston.
He made it. Truecolor.com.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Truecolor.
And look at these.
And these are the sunglasses. So those are a lot like the frame that I actually selected, you know, on the website.
May I?
Yes, try
absolutely.
Those on. Let's see what they look like on you.
Oh, you see, they're magnets.
Do you hear that? So it has the little click on there.
Ooh.
See, and that's a great shape.
Is that too?
Actually,
it's very my lashes hit these. See, that's a problem.
Oh,
really?
Down a little. So you can be.
And then you can.
Look at that.
That's what's
and
cool about
it. And it clips on
them.
Anything. I have it here where it's clipped on a men's tie. So as opposed to putting them in your hair, in your pocket, and you know, you bend over and they fall. See? Absolutely. It clicks on.
Put it on your cross thing up there. Yeah, let's see if that works. It clicks on. It's got a they've got magnets in them. So.
So she could bend over
and it doesn't
and do
fall.
What you're doing.
Yes, it works.
But wait,
because that's what happens, you know, when you reach down and then they scratch. That's why I only buy them at Marshall's. Wouldn't my eye doctor love to hear that?
Look at this. Like, imagine this. You go sit down at dinner. This is what I like. And you know how or lunch, you leave your sunglasses at the table.
Right.
You have this thing. Let's say this comes with the sunglasses. You
it
put
does.
It on your purse. This is what Ursaline was showing me.
Mm-hmm.
You put this on your purse. And so you've just got a hook on your purse. And then look, watch this.
Or you could put that by your front door.
Yes. That's cool.
By your front door or your locker or your, you know, golf bag or anything.
So you don't ever lose your sunglasses again. We love that.
Love that.
We have, and Ursaline, you have a giveaway for us. You're giving two in our audience. You've got two of these. So two of our lucky audience members, they're going to go home with True Color sunglasses.
Linda Dano and Jane Elliott.
All right.
Thank you.
When we come back, we're all going to stick here and hang out with our sunglasses. When we come back, we're going to give you a little bit more information about Linda Dano's event. So stick with us. We'll be right back.